Previously on Postman Pat.
Bobstead, I want revenge.
You don't know what you're getting into.
As if I'd know how to handle a 9mm Glock 19. Who's Cyber Guild Incorporated?
Please leave it alone, Wendy.
It's been another murder.
Sending you the picture, mate.
I cannot fucking believe it. They've arrested Mrs. Miggins.
They say that Bob killed Noddy and she killed Bob.
Well, it just goes to show, son. What does your mum always say?
Keep your dick in your trousers, Dad. Bye.
No, I wasn't going to say that, Julian. I was going to say never judge a book. Oh, fucking hell. Kids. It can't be true. Surely, Jess. I mean, yes, she was a slapper, but she's no murderer. Oh, look. Someone's moving into number four. Anyway, I'm not convinced. Sometimes I think the police are just a lazy bunch of...
Country life hasn't been exactly what I thought it would be. I was supposed to take it easy in my last year, but... retirement is looming. I have only 1 week to go. The brigade won't be the same without you, sir.
Oh, take your tongue out of my arse, Sam. Look, I'm not going anywhere until we find the real killer. I'm not convinced it's the postmistress. And I'm also not convinced we can rely on the police.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Arthur, what are you doing?
Sam, well, get away. Who's that? Who's... Oh, it's you. It's you, Pat. Sorry, did I...
Arthur, you're on duty. You can't be asleep.
I'm sorry, Pat. I've been awake all night trying to convince HQ that Mrs. Miggins is innocent. Look, would you sign this petition? We got to raise the money for the bail, you see. It's £1 million.
Shit.
I wondered if you could get the YouTube fans out there to donate money through PayPal and the other things to raise money for Mrs. Miggins.
Seriously, rude guy, that's got to be the lamest fucking attempt to raise money you've ever fucking...
I'm sorry, Pat. It was in the script. I'd say it, but, you know...
That's it? The script? You've given me an idea.
Yes, can I help you?
Oh, yes. I work for Cyber Guild Incorporated. You have been calling us, asking for more information.
Oh, amazing. You better come in.
No, I'm saying the answers are all in the script. I just have to get hold of a copy.
Mrs. Miggins continues to declare her innocence in the murder of Bob the Builder.
Now, all they're going on is that she was the last person to see him alive. But she didn't kill him. She gave him a blowjob. Now, I may not be a barrister, but I don't think sucking a knob is a criminal offence. Even though that's my wife's excuse.
Now, my successor needs to fulfill an important role.
Oh, I can do it, sir. My doctor said I'm important.
No, Elvis, he said you were impotent.
Oh, you're right, sir. He's always firing blanks.
That's why he never uses a Johnny. His soldiers are marching, but they've got no ammunition. Soldiers, eh? Well, that would explain why he's always playing with his privates. Sam, it has to be you.
Sir, it would be an honor. In fact, I'm slightly erect just at the thought of it.
For fuck's sake, Arthur!
Sorry, Pat! Sorry!
So what have you discovered so far in your investigation?
Hardly anything. That's why I'm hoping you can help me.
So you spoke with Farmer Pickles?
Mm-hmm.
But apart from him, you say you have spoken to nobody else about this.
Meow.
Oh, here we are, guess it, number four. Looks like they're all moved in. Just got a couple of letters. Shall we? Shh. Doo-dee-doo. Have a quick sneak.
Grummy.
Oh, shit.
Huh?
He's naked.
Fuck's sake.
Run.
No, I totally understand. I can't believe it. I'm so sorry. Sorry for your loss, Mrs. Pickles.
That doesn't sound good. I'm sorry. Drowning is such a terrible way to die.
Who said that he drowned?
Well, I think it's time I was leaving.
Good morning, Alf. I've got your mail.
Morning, Pat. Can I show you something?
Of course.
Come in here, then. Right. Have a look at this.
Jesus, what's wrong with it? It's purple.
I know. Keep your voice down. It's been like it for a week.
You need to get to the fucking doctor's pronto.
I will, but just don't tell the wife whatever you do.
Don't tell the wife what, Alf?
Just about the tractor.
You are the worst liar, Alfred.
Okay. The truth is that Pat's come out.
Oh, I don't know. It's Pilch's one. Oh, he's left his briefcase.